Anthony now has two cooks, Nigella one, and Ludo has none.
I'm really looking for some food with character, with a personality. Be creative. If you play safe, you go home.
It was a little too dry. It was missing some kind of sauce or something. You know, it's enough for me. Sorry. Okay.
Ludo's a bit of a dictator. I'll tell you what to think and when to think. It is pretty much his business model.
Problem is, I don't like fig. It's a no to my cycle. Sorry about that. I do not like it at all.
It's my kitchen, it's my rule.
You know, I don't think so it was balanced very well. It's just enough for me, sorry. Rice was mushy, bon, the chicken was not spicy enough, I think. So no, I'm sorry.
My name's Raj Bahra, I'm 29, from London. I work in the city. One of my bosses said, this will be a great opportunity for you, Raj, because you can talk to people about food who are interested about food rather than boring us all day. I've gone with a dish I'm really confident with. And if I like the taste of something, and I know other people like the taste of something, I think that's quite a good starting point.
It was missing for me seasoning and spice. But I'll be honest with you, it was not really the best tandoori chicken, so I need a pass. Sorry about that.
Okay.
I could use a higher level of pain.
Okay.
However, I thought it was a very well-balanced dish. I enjoyed it very much, and I'd like to see what else you could do.
I tell you what I thought. The delicacy, the way in which the pea shoots and that tang, gentle tang of the beets, and the way that the chicken was actually still moist and tender, made me feel that you really understood ingredients. So I also
get in.
Like
now you're in good position.
Normally sitting at a desk reviewing tax returns, and this is a different experience for me, and a really exciting experience for me. And I'll apologise to Anthony because I'm going to choose Nigella.
I am so excited. That is fantastic, Raj.
Okay.
So you must go and get your apron, wear it with pride. No talk of tax returns in my kitchen.
Right, please. Don't underrate Nigella's competitive nature. Oh, she's nice and she's polite, but there's really, there's an iron fist beneath that velvet glove.
This is